back fast. Take the domino. Alright, he's here with me. Go get this now. Find a video. Help. Capturing him instead. Right, how do I capture him? as I go in here.
If we must spill his blood.
I feel so.
Look at what to do, look out to capture him. Maybe I can pop the bug. It is apparently a bug. Mail. Oh. I gotta log out, log back in.
Pa-ting.
There we go.
We must hurry before Kerbal does anything more to hurt my husband. Is he all right? That Kerbal didn't hurt him, did she? All right, I'll stop my questions.
Here we go, he's done it. I've got to beat the hackers and the werewolves again. Dwarven on this time. Probably is the way to go, but it's the way I'm going. Thank you. Here we go. That is some serious damage, that thing. What's me with Jay? This is Jay Ray 2. Dwarven again, I'll take it.
Draven, what
Draven is no more.
Oh, wait a minute.
Only you'll pay for this, Kerbal.
Save our village. Strike down the beast.
God, it reduced health potion.
No. What have you done?
What? Damn it!
I'm sorry, Wenma. God be with you.
Sure, that.
Such a waste. I'd hoped Draven would listen to reason before it came to this. If he'd remained alive, the spell over the whole town would have broken, leaving us all as he was, a mindless, slavering beast. I would not wish that fate on anyone. Yes, his death severed his connection with the town. I do hope Renoir makes it safely away, though I doubt anyone would believe his wild tales if he chose to speak about us. Another legend to hand down, I suppose. Though you've certainly gone out of your way to help us, I ask that you keep your stay here brief. The townsfolk need time to recover from this ordeal.
Boom! Another one bites the dust. Whoa. We'll head up to you, try and do you. Tall stupid. Find a way out of here first. I think it was this way.